It would appear to be Chuck Berry o'clock, ladies and gentlemen. still thinking.